get high, get high, get high, get high, get high.
The thing that I like about white guys that like shoes is they can put on a brand new outfit and put on shoes that are fucking 40 years old and look like shit with a hole in them and still get like bitches. So I feel like this black suede shoe, you know what I'm saying, this Romanelli'd out, and right. It just gets old and old and fucked up, but it's still black suede.
No, I like that.
It's secondary, so yeah, I like these two.
Okay, so you take these, this is just a gift,
right?
And I'll work on those two.
All right, cool.
I'm thinking for the shoes, I want to focus on this material. So on the black ones, let's use some denim. Let's use this Bulls jersey. Then I'm thinking on this shoe, I just think we do like a yellow theme, and then I'm gonna bring in like a little bit of purple leather or a little bit of white leather, and these will just become like your Kobe kicks.
One's Kobe, one's Magic. So.
There you go. Okay, okay. Oh man, that's even better. Yeah. So this is a Romanelli piece. So this is basically, I took vintage, like this old like roller skate bag, this old like Epcot Center sweatshirt, a deconstruct, and a lot of hidden pockets. So this is like,
give me this.
You should try it on. Make sure it fits, dude.
No, it fits. With the sweatshirt,
without
the
sweatshirt.
Hold on,
here. It's fucking dope. Dope. All right, man, enjoy it, dude.
Romanelli. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy it today with my outfit on.
All right, so check it. My idea would be to take like black perforated leather with this like one. Red, with lipstick red, and deconstruct all of them, dude.
Stupid.
Okay, but do you want a hood? Do you want a baseball cap?
I'm a hoodie guy.
Okay, so a hoodie.
Yeah.
And how do you feel about her on the back?
She's a bad bitch. She goes on the back.
Okay, she goes on the back. So we got her on the back, this on the front. What's going on? I'm Darren Romanelli, aka Dr. Romanelli. We're here at the Pancake Epidemic in the El Calzado Place room. The game's on its way down, to check out the custom creations we made him. So stay tuned. Shit's about to get real, dog. So it's all the huff jams. This is like the huff on the side there, and that side. Deconstructed. So that's one piece. Looks good, dude.
Shit's dope.
Yeah, I've seen the back. High times. And these are the first kicks, dude.
Oh, they were ill as shit.
So these are, that's the Jordan jersey.
Jordan jersey.
Your denim jams. So, yeah, those are one-offs, dude. So we did those specially for you. Remember how you gave me the two jerseys?
Oh, that's the shit.
So we have Kobe and we have Magic.
You see those? Those are the ones not to wear. Oh, these are fucking ill. Bird, you see these?
Look, dude.
Magic and Bird. That shit is crazy. Oh, what these motherfuckers, they will get my dick sucked all day. Dan Romanelli, Dr. Romanelli. He's the motherfucking man. I gave him a Kobe Bryant jersey, and I gave him a Magic Johnson jersey, and this is what I got back, which are probably the dopest kicks that were ever made by a human fucking being. I mean, nobody can make these except a fucking alien. I'm gonna go check and see if he is an alien. Romanelli, bitch. Got the pussy, the liquor, got a silence on the gun, take it off like a stripper. Yeah, wake up, I'm going at your face, makeup.